I have had some success in this format of tournament, probably because most of the time they're in really inspiring, beautiful places. Pebble Beach, St. Andrews, and Queenstown's going to be one of those. You get to meet a lot of different people from different walks of life. It's a lot more casual, and it's just a fun event, a fun tournaments to play.